Nothing ruins productivity faster than a slow cable. Whether you're transferring large files, running multiple displays, or you just need some fast charging, this might be the answer for you. This is the Silkland Thunderbolt 5 cable, and I've been using it for the past few weeks since the brand sent it, and I transfer a lot of files from my camera, my phone, to my laptop, and then I've also used this just as a fast charger, and I've been really impressed. This is Intel certified Thunderbolt 5, which means 80 gigabytes per second bi-directional data transfer and 120 gigabytes per second display transfer bandwidth, so that's 3 times faster than a Thunderbolt 4. Like I said, I've used this for a lot of different things, mostly file transfer, and this is the only Thunderbolt 5 that I have, and it is noticeably different than the other cables that I have that are just other lower Thunderbolts or USB-C. The cord itself is definitely built to last. It's kind of thick, actually. It's not stiff, but it does have, I don't know, just some kind of weight to it almost. It has the nice braiding around the cord part. I think this end piece is plastic. However, this is metal, and like this whole thing feels extremely solid. It also comes with a little hook and loop, so you can wind it up and use that so your cord isn't gonna get all tangled wherever you're storing it. This cable has worked with everything I've tried it on. It's super compatible. It's gonna work with the lower Thunderbolt USB-C type of devices. It works with my MacBook Pro, iPhone, DJI Osmo Pocket 3. I've used it with all different types of charging ports. So yeah, I definitely would recommend this. If you're looking for something fast, reliable, and future-proof with the Thunderbolt 5, I absolutely recommend this cable from Silkland.